So this is a driver's side seat switch from a 2018 Sonata. So I pulled the covers off. We go over these. So like this would be back, forward. This would be up, down. This would be the back of the seat. So on this one, this back seat isn't working. It's going back, not forward. We just replaced this whole thing, so I'm going to take this apart and see what's going on, and if it can be fixed that way. And my little new camera holder mount thing just broke. It's okay though, I got it for like $2. Cover up. Get the screwdriver here and it's just clipped on. Switches. These ones are for up and down. This is like the back of the seat up and down, the front of the seat up and down, seat forward and back. And this is the back of the seat. Well, this is what's not working. Or one direction isn't working. It's not going forward. So what I'm first going to do is test these traces to make sure we got the power going to the actual plug, or continuity I should say. I got my meter here. It should feed. What do you have a connection? I don't know if you can hear that. Let's put this. So each one of these should go to one of these. See, that one goes there. That one's connected. That one's connected. That's connected. So they are all connected. So now I'm going to pop this cover off of this. So you know it has power going to the connector, or all the wires are at least connected to that. So now I'm going to try to pop this cover off. I'm just kind of doing this for fun. I'm not actually going to replace this switch. I'm just kind of curious. So this is also just clipped on. Cover there. This piece. So just looking at it, see these balls here, this ball should be here. So I'm thinking that is the problem. If I can get that out of there. Oh. Found it. It looks like how this works. Did I just lose the other ball? Son of a... There it is. It looks like how this works is the switch rocks on that ball. Little springs there on the back side of this one. And it rocks the ball back and forth to like either push this side down or push this side down, depending on which way that's going. And that makes the connection. You see this little pad there? Contact. Contact there. But also, these could be dirty, not making contact. Face down to this pad. Contact. Set it like that so both of them are in there, like opposite directions for the pad. And our balls will sit. Like that in there. Pretty sure this is what the problem is and why it's not working. Make sure you got the springs going the right way, sit on top of those balls. Push this cover back on. Oh, see, the ball already popped out. To stay in its place. Theory, this should work now. I don't have anything to test it on, but I see this a lot. Is this seat back? It doesn't go back, and I think that is the issue. Now the ball will probably come back out again, lose its place. It'll probably normally just replace this whole unit. This is what we did on this vehicle. This is just the old one, but you're gonna jam or your seat didn't go up, maybe you want to take it apart and look at it. Maybe you have a better way of fixing it, or at least you know what's under there. I hope it helped you, or at least what's interesting to see. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and check out the merch store and see other videos. Do whatever floats your boat.